are in Birmingham, Alabama, watching a coal train go by with three locomotives. You can see inside those cars are coal. COAX 4285 unit coal train. We see this same grain train stop probably because there is a single track that head, so it is stopped because of train interference. You have that train, which should be totally soon filled with logs. We have a wrap train of woods and ties.